Got it. There are no currently licensed fruit orchards in the town or the surrounding countryside of Briar. But there was one once. Apple Seed Orchard, just outside of Briar on Route 4. In business for 40 years, but closed its doors just 10 years ago after a tremendous outbreak of apple maggots. The orchard never recovered. Curious, though, county deeds show it's owned by an out-of-state real estate firm.
So why are you in on this?
I have a sense of responsibility. I needed to help.
Help? You mean with my investigation?
Yes, among other things.
There was a time I thought I was the best investigator the Bureau ever had. Now it seems they were interested in me for other reasons.
What do you mean?
I saw my file. Apparently I'm some sort of circus freak to them.
That may not be helpful. I wonder how much they know of what is happening. I would stay away from the Bureau as long as I could.
It's not like I have much choice, since they still think I killed those two officers.
Their deaths were unfortunate, but maybe it's best this way.
Best? You seem to know a lot more about what's happening than you're letting on.
This is Appleseed Orchard Estate. Stay on your toes. I'll drop you off at the house and head over to the barn. I'll meet up with you later.
consciousness is beyond what you see yourself to be. I'm running the phrase through lexical databases, but not getting anything. Continue searching the house. Maybe its meaning will become apparent. I might have something. That phrase, the dark path to righteousness is beyond what you see yourself to be. Maybe it's silly, but think about it. Something in which you see yourself to be, well, that could be a mirror or something reflective. So the path is beyond that. Worth a look.
Looks like it's about me.
It is. Did a quick scan. There's a few newspaper stories about your investigations. It's even got internal bureau newsletter articles on your career progress, promotions, postings, things like that. The last few pages are newspaper clippings about serial killers not being found. Some of these are circled in red, with a big exclamation point beside them. Looks kind of like our serial killer X has been following your life and career pretty closely.
Yeah, but why?
Maybe he likes a challenge. Maybe he's chosen you to go up against and he's trying to understand his enemy.
Maybe. Maybe, but I don't know. Seems more to it than that.
Please, I can't take this anymore. My ears. my hands.
Thank you.
person, the one the press calls the torturer.
Christ, it looks like serial killer X got to him, painted him up, tortured him, drove him to suicide, just like Anderson did to his victims.
Our man must be near. Be careful.
Your lab access is terminated as of now. Taxpayers wouldn't like you using resources when you're officially on suspension.
Farrell, listen to me. Talk to Rosa. We're this close to getting the guy.
I don't know what poor innocent schmuck you're chasing, but stop it now. Come into the Bureau. Give yourself up and we'll talk. There are things we need to discuss.
I can't do it, Farrell.
Then play it your way, but we'll find you. Count on it.
Looks like you're on your own, Thomas.
Carl? Carl? Come on, Mr. Torturer. Don't you want to know what it feels like? We're not even half done. Carl, you know how this will end. I was put on this earth to bring you to justice. Your fate is in my hands.
You're weak!
happened. Nephew, please listen to me. I am here to help. You are not yourself. You are not in your right mind. Let me help you. I know of what I speak. I...
Welcome to consciousness, my friend. Though you won't enjoy it long. We were good in the beginning. But you turned out to be kind of a failure, didn't you? You still don't get it? I've been using you, Ethan Thomas. I watched you, and followed you, and used you to find the serial killers you so desperately sought, and then killed them. Okay. I must admit, I was a bit dramatic. Killed them the same way they'd killed their own victims. A bit of fun, you know? I got good at it. Shame it ruined you at the Bureau. But some things are unavoidable. Of course, since you're no longer going to be any help, there's no reason to go on this way. How would you prefer to die? I didn't like the torturer's methods much. Too risky. Perhaps a slit across the throat, like the roadside carver. Ah, short and sweet. Or maybe the bone cutter. Neatly dissected the body, removed the internal organs, and labeled them for the police to find. Oh, yes, he was one of mine, too. We were so close to him, but I got there first. Perhaps it would be better if you lost a finger.
Must find and destroy it. It has caused all this madness. Go, kill it, now!
Thank you.
can never go back, can I?
No. Not to the Bureau. Not to your old life. Thomas, you have looked into the face of hate, the visage of evil. Know that hate is in your soul, too. It is, sadly, everywhere. Mastering one's fear and controlling one's hatred is perhaps the most difficult thing one can do.
Well, at least it's over. It's dead, and the killings will stop. Stop the car.
No, you still don't understand. He's done unspeakable things, even though those he killed were killers themselves. But he isn't responsible. He's not in his right mind.
Stop the goddamn car now! Open the trunk.
Thomas, don't! He was a good boy. We were all good people. We were able to fight it back, most of us. My nephew was not as strong. He fell victim and destroyed so many things. We fought to save him. I must continue to do so.
I don't care whether the sick fuck is in his right mind or not.
Think of what you are doing! Both of you have a chance for redemption.
Redemption? Listen, old man, you used me just like he did. You used me to save your precious nephew, a serial killer. You're no better than he is.
You really know how to impress a lady, Thomas.
Around here, people keep to themselves.
Why the lay low routine?
I've been cleared of the murders, but my suspension has got me thinking. I guess I don't know who to trust anymore.
Yeah, tough break. Man, you look like crap.
Yeah, I've been better. You said you found something interesting?
Yes, very odd. A cult seems to be behind all this. We can tie them to the deaths of the serial killers investigated by your department.
A cult? The man responsible was Leland Van Horn.
Yes, I know. He manipulated both you and us. But where is he? We have no Leland Van Horn in custody.
Look, I explained all of this in my deposition to the Bureau.
But a lot of unanswered questions remain, Thomas. Which brings me to why I'm here. Maybe we could make better sense of all this if a few more were found, but under the circumstances, you did well. Anyway, the results suggest a group may be behind all this, and lots of other criminal activity around the city. Do you know anything about this? Who these people are? Are you affiliated with them in any way?
Rosa, can I trust you?
Of course you can trust me, Thomas. We've been through a lot together.
Look, I have no idea what any of it means. Something weird, something unexplainable happened during my investigation, but truthfully, the questions you ask, I can't answer. I'm sorry, Rosa.
I'm sorry too, Thomas. I really am. Take care of yourself.